Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, some lost hikers rescued on the weekend as well. Camp Telecom getting a big facelift in the future, and another former battalion player doing well in the pros. Those stories are more live at 5 on Cogeco News.